Instead of doing a typical movie review that you probably look forward to, I'm going to review not watching a movie. Sometimes that's fun.